For the second half of your lap around the United States, we travel up the East Coast to all the classic circuits that fostered the American love of racing. Your next race will be at Homestead Miami Speedway, the first venue to host all of America's premier motorsport championships.
I think what's cool about Homestead is you can run either low or you can run middle or you can run high. You can run all over that racetrack. Of course, the other trick to Homestead too is it always seems to be the closer you can get to that outside wall, but yet stay off of it, that's going to be the fastest way around.
Their next race will be at Daytona International Speedway, home of the prestigious Daytona 500.
Daytona was fun for me in a prototype car. I mean, it was the first place I drove one. Just to feel such a lightweight vehicle with high downforce, it was always a lot of fun. The kink is probably the highlight of the lap for me, and to go through that corner flat was always mind-blowing to me because my eyes said lift, and we didn't have to.
Yes.
The shorter laps of Lime Rock add a new dimension to this quick stop race, where a lot of time can be gained depending on your strategy. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive number 5 Hendrick Motorsports Chevrolet, raced in NASCAR by 2004 Rookie of the Year, Casey Kane. Your next race will be at Lime Rock Park, home to Paul Newman's race team. Thank you. next race will be at Watkins Glen, featuring the largest weekend sporting event in New York.
Watkins Glen's actually one of my favorite racetracks. Coming off of turn one, trying to get through turns two, three, and four, and up the hill as fast as you can into that high-speed braking zone in order to get ready for that bus stop. That's a big deal. That's a big area of the racetrack where you gain a ton of speed. Thank you.
This race will put you on a field with fast, open-wheel Indy cars on the iconic Indianapolis Motor Speedway. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive 2014 Rookie of the Year Kyle Larson's number 42 Chip Ganassi Racing Chevrolet. Your next race will be at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, the highest capacity sports venue in the world with 400,000 seats. We'll be right back. Congratulations. You've completed the Lap of America expedition and unlock the next step in your world tour. It's time to prove NASCAR can compete with the very best racing in the world. In the Road to Le Mans expedition, take on courses from North America and Europe before racing at the most prestigious endurance course in the world, Circuit de la Sarthe at Le Mans. It's time to conquer the world. The Road to Le Mans starts here, with tracks that form the bedrock of American endurance racing. Your next race will be at Road America, attracting 800,000 visitors a year, with over 400 events held annually.
Yes. At Road America, the hairpin to me is a problem spot. Hard left, the bottom of the hill, big braking zone, easy to overrun that corner. It's a good place to gain time, but big risk if you do miss the corner.
Thank you.
this event, several classes of cars will be on the track at the same time. You'll be competing against GT race cars, but watch your mirrors for the much faster Le Mans prototypes. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive Carl Edwards' number 19 Joe Gibbs Racing Toyota Camry, which set pole position at the 2015 Brickyard 400. Your next race will be at the Circuit of the Americas, with its signature 251-foot observation tower. Your next race will be at Homestead Miami Speedway, a 600-acre racing facility rebuilt after the devastation of Hurricane Andrew.
Start a run at Homestead and you might be right around the bottom of the racetrack and trying to find the shortest distance, but after just a handful of laps, once the tires start to give up, you'll see guys start migrating to the top and eventually maybe run right up against the wall, and then you'll find the most grip up there after a little while. Thank you.
next race will be at Road Atlanta, host to Can-Am, Stock Car, Petit Le Mans, and Grand Prix events.
I think one of the coolest things that we do as a sport with our NASCAR Sprint Cup Series cars, we travel the country and we're able to race at all these various different types of racetracks. And it's hard, it's not as easy. It's one of the hardest things to do is to win a Sprint Cup Series race. We'll be right back.
In this quick stop race, the pit lane at Daytona should be familiar to a NASCAR stock car. But the long inner road course will shake up the running order. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive Denny Hamlin's number 11 Joe Gibbs Racing Toyota Camry, winner of the closest Daytona 500 finish in history. Your next race will be at Daytona International Speedway, home of the 24 Hours of Daytona. We'll be right back. On the road to Le Mans, your next stops are at Europe's biggest endurance racing circuits, some nearly 100 years old and brimming with history.